It is great to hear. I'm always looking for the next big thing in sports. Recently, I discovered this little girl, an 8-year-old who can fly.
We have a 7-year-old.
Kiara Nelson felt the need for speed. So this mom of five started her own track club.
When I seen that my girls love to run, I said, oh, we can start a team. Let's start a team. We started a team. Seen a couple of kids that I ran track with. I brought their kids in. I was just like, let's start it. Let's do it.
This is Kiara's 8-year-old daughter, Ava. This girl was born to run.
In her favorite race, she tell me all the time, I love to run the 100, I love to run the 100, I love to run the 200.
Boy, can she run the 100. Ava is running 11 and 12-year-old times.
I like winning because it's the favorite part.
A lot of it is from birth. I feel like her talent is God-given. Like, you have most of our kids, you have to teach them the talent. With her, I think she just has it.
Please got it.
Ava loves to run with the older kids.
They help me and they push me.
She practices with older kids. She's not like practicing with kids her age, because she, in her mind, she's an older kid. So, but she loves track. It's not a forced thing. Like I said, she loves it. She comes to practice and work hard.
If you're in the family, there's a good chance you're going to run.
Yeah, right, right. And run well.
Five girls. Mom is amazing. Three and under.
That's incredible. You know? I'd like to see Ava race you. I think that'd be a lot of fun.
I know who's winning.
Half the track hits. Yeah. You want to see me get injured. embarrassed.
Hey, great story. Yeah. Good luck.
And her form
we'll
is perfect.
Yes.
All right. Yeah. Thanks, Sully. Okay, let's get one.